You Dexter?
Yes?
No time to chat, son. Get in. Let's go.
I'm waiting for the bus to camp. If you need directional assistance, I will be happy to help.
Son, don't play games. Get in. We got a long trip back.
You mean this is the bus to camp?
Wouldn't you know it. Wake up, little one. We're here.
Finally. I can use a bit of a civilization.
Come on, let me introduce you to the family. My name's Jebediah. This here's my very plain wife. I just call her wife. Down there's little Ezra and his sister. They're the children. And our senior citizen, good old Grandma. She don't move much, but she makes one heck of a scarecrow.
Ah!
We strive for simplicity here, Dexter. We do without all those modern conveniences you take for granted.
Like neural net computers?
Like plumbing. Just give our way a chance, Dexter. You'll grow to like it in time. We have...
Camp, we know you'll enjoy it here.
Whee! This is fun!
Day one, I have seen the wasteland. There is no technology here, only brute force. But I have a plan. In a few days, I should have everything I'll need to show them their light.
So, Dexter, how do you like it here?
It's boring. What do you do for fun?
Fun? What is this fun?
You know, pleasurable activity.
Oh, that. We have that. Come on. There she is. You can go first. Come on, Dexter. Churn. Is, how do you say, fun. Isn't that the best?
Dee Dee, this will test your G-force tolerance.
Whatever.
3, 2, 1. She's magnifique. Exquisite.
Children, supper time.
Good. Excuse me. I have gone 8 days without science. I can feel my mind slowly slipping away. But I must hold on, for the plan is almost complete.
Oh, my candle's burned out.
Hey, Jebediah!
Ah!
Look, I made a potato-powered light just for you.
Evil! I'll be having none of this. You must be punished!
And it was evil, I tell you. It glowed an evil glow. He's a bad seed. He needs to be punished.
But how?
Well, first we heat up some tar.
Oh, Dexter, what have you gotten yourself into? These people are going to... hurt you, and they're in the middle of nowhere. I can only hope for a miracle. Huh?
Hi, Dexter!
Dee Dee!
She came from the sky.
It must be the magical crop fairy.
Boy, am I glad to see you! These people are crazy!
But they're just so cool!
The magical crop fairy has given us her blessing.
This calls for a celebration.
Wrong, say? I mean, crap!
In Dexter's laboratory lives the smartest boy you've ever seen. But Dee Dee blows his experiments to smithereens. There is gloom and doom while things go boom.